there had been people sitting in the Dragon capsule today, they would have had a very nice ride. There's only one major development item, and that is the launch escape system. We're going to build the escape entrance into the sidewall of the spacecraft. You'll actually be able to have escape capability all the way to orbit. Even Apollo didn't have that. Also, because you don't have to release the escape tower every time, you don't have that as a necessary thing that has to occur with every flight. Crew capability is the very reason SpaceX was founded. So we will do whatever we need to do to make this happen.
So if you like that video as much as I did, I've told to tell you, you can see it on YouTube on the on the SpaceX channel, so please tune in. To give you a little more specifics of what you just saw on the video, during our CC Dev 2 project, over the course of the next year, our focus will be that launch abort system. And the designing and developing and testing the engines, the tanks, and all the related components for that propulsion system will be our main focus. In addition, we have to design all the systems that go along with that, the abort modes, triggers, boundaries, doing the risk assessments and safety and mission assurance work that needs to be done. And then we'll be working on crew accommodations. So we'll be looking at seats, suits, displays, controls, life support systems, everything astronauts need inside the Dragon. And that will be the focus of our efforts. We have a lot of work to do, but we have a lot of great partners and a lot of help from NASA, which we